times. It doesn't crash too much, but it does crash.
Wait, we're not getting off of the stop here. Alright, we'll get off over here.
And
this is my house. No, we're going to my house.
Alright, and then we'll go to
this is based on a Corralis build, kind of, like, took his style, and nice chest and everything in here, nice little living room here, and
huge books
over here, and nice dining room.
Huge fan, Stewie, we're huge fans of Corralis,
yes,
so
yes.
We built a lot around, like, the sort of style that he created.
And down here is the bathroom, which Brodo made for me, it's really nice, in his enchanting
room. Stewie, can I just say one thing? I did make this, like, shower design.
Yeah.
For anyone that thinks someone else made it, I designed it myself. I came up with all the ideas.
Said here first.
Right? This is the original shower. We'll show you how to make it one day.
It's pretty obvious.
It's not that hard.
Alright, and here's the guest bedroom. Nice little painting, like, normal bed, bookshelves, and now for the Pimp Daddy Shack. Yeah! Check out this bed! Woo! And some bookshelves and a closet, because there's always someone who's in the closet, in this case, Brodo.
I'm not in it, I was just on top of it.
Okay. Yeah, whatever
you say. I was in the door.
Whatever you say. And then this is the roof where you can have all your, like, show off all your bitches. I'm a fuck a white bitch.
I'm a fuck a white bitch.
That's in a film which we watched yesterday, I guess. This is the town hall. As you can see, it's £77.34 to book the hall for an hour. And the hall is, of course, the Hall of Executive Ideas, where all the founders of VC, which is known as Vagina Co, but we probably shouldn't say that in case any admins watch this. Founders of Vagina Co. Yeah, no one will fucking watch it. Alright.
They always watch it.
Really?
You know, we're gonna be famous after I've uploaded that video.
We're gonna be,
you know, how
YouTube
good that
famous. Yeah, put like, this video, like, put my channel
yeah,
in
I'll
the
put
link.
It in the
put Levity Gaming in it. This is the slums.
Yeah.
You
this
can't,
is the table
we can't
where
have
you can
that.
Write your tax returns.
No,
this is the table. You
okay,
write your
okay,
tax returns.
Okay, fine,
on.
Put it back up. Every room has this layout, exactly the same layout, apart from one. Which is, wait for it, I'm going to look at the floor, BOOM! The one and only bathroom, where they get splinters from having a bath, and they like
and
to swim in their own shit.
Swim.
And yeah, there's 14 rooms, goes up 5 stories high,
it's
I remember we trapped Go-Getter in one of these slums, because he kept TPing to us.
Yeah.
And this is our magical mushroom farm.
I once tried to teleport him into lava, but he
this
survived.
Is our mushroom farm. Well, mushroom
I know
farm.
I managed to kill him
this
once.
Is our magic mushroom producing place, which we should probably seal off, because we don't want, like, anyone to know about where we grow our stash, you know. Okay,
no,
let me just fix those lights. No, let me just fix those lights first.
The headquarters.
Cause
you know, you could just make a button rather than put a redstone torch down. Because the button emits the same signal, basically.
I don't care, I always put a torch down.
Just for a little bit. That was before anyone really noticed that you could do it with a...
Ooh, Tay lag.
I guess
just lagged. Got a lag spike there. Alright.
Yeah, we gotta turn that off before we go off. Right, you got a piston elevator, not
V.C.
Right.
Yep. Alright, no, we're gonna show it. I was just turning on the lights. In here, like... All right. Yeah, alright, deliveries this... Oh god, I gotta change my... Okay, I'll put it on normal. What the hell, man?
You could say that your skin was made by yours truly. No,
yeah, it was made by Brodo.
My skin was made by me,
like,
kinda, but
like,
Stewie's skin
this
was...
Is like, this is the lorry which we're in now. Oh, God, my FPS is just jumping.
We should
jumping.
Make Chris a skin like ours, but he should have a tiger, because he has his a tiger right now. Like... I can make his a tiger.
Bro,
like
I made
German.
This. Oh, thank you. Piston elevator, which I made. And then this is where you book. We're gonna be a building company, so. Oh, for fuck's sake, boy. Alright, yeah.
Dude, I made this like horsedick.mpeg. he's like, I made this.
Too bad you'll never make babies.
Oh, I love that film.
For fuck's sake, server's lagging. God, if anyone's watching this, Jesus Christ.
I'm a fucking white bitch. I'm a fucking white.
Okay, okay, I'm gonna relog. Alright, everyone, that's the IP over there.
The horsedick.mpeg.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Dude, are you gonna name your children after horsedick.mpeg?
Yeah.
Fairly obviously. Well, it wasn't even a question.
Wait for the
redstone. It was more of a request.
Redstone's burnt out now. God, I'm gonna install Optifine after this actually, so I can put smooth FPS on. Because it's just jumping around. This is our Vaginico transportation
van.
Lorry.
No, it's not a van, it's a lorry. You know.
Lorry. I don't know why Chris built this, to be honest. It's kind of retarded. You don't want to look in there.
The staircase is a bit spazzy, but the rest of it's alright. Oh shit, the Enderman.
Yeah. Alright, and we move into the industrial and low wealth part of the city. All of the low wealth houses are built by Brodo, which is quite impressive.
Yeah,
I'll show them that first, actually. I'll show them the residential first.
Alright, I just come to the top of the bridge. Alright, hello. This is Industry Lane, built by yours truly, Fuzzy Duckling. Inside of here, this is the first house. It's two-led for $530 a week.
You can buy it.
A kitchen, yeah. If you come on the server, you can buy this if you want. You don't have to pay it because we already have enough money. But upstairs you got a little bedroom, got a kitchen, and you got a basement storage area in the basement. It's really not that great. It's just built quickly and it looks nice. It's like a Corrales build, but I'm not as good as him. I wish I could be. I might start making videos.
Fuck's sake, man!
Sorry. Teach people how to make nice houses like I do. That one's not a great house, but... Right, should we show number two number two next? Right, number two, Industry Lane. $250 a week to let. Little incandescent... No, it's not incandescent. That's a gradiating rug.
It's quite
incandescent
nice.
Would be red, orange, and white. And black. Right, this is,
TV.
This is upstairs.
Plasma screen TV. I don't know how they can afford it, to be honest, but...
Yeah, I know. They don't pay taxes.
Alright, number three. Yeah, because we're just... Whoa, this is tiny. I didn't actually realise how small this is.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was complaining the whole time.
That's what she said
this.
To you.
No, she wasn't. She was screaming her arse off. Literally. Right, yeah. I was complaining the whole time I was building this. Like, what the fuck? There's no space at all to build anything. Like, these all had to fit in around, like, 6 by 7, the most.
Okay, come on. Number 4.
Right, yeah, let's just get on with this. Number 4. This one is probably gonna be the owner's, like, I mean...
Yeah.
I said I'd give it to him for about 900 million, and he said okay.
Quite nice, actually. I quite like this.
Yeah. It's a bit higher than the, $350 to let price, but...
But it's got a balcony. It's got a balcony.
Yeah, it's the only one with a balcony.
Yeah.
Which makes you a pimp daddy in this place.
Pimp daddy ho, you know.
Right. Yeah, this is my favourite build. It's the nicest one of all of them.
Fuzz Towers.
Fuzz Towers. Industry Lane, built by Fuzzy Duckling. Sort of like a monument to me. Like the one at the spawn. Number 5, Industry Lane. Open it up, you got a little bush, little crafting area. Up the stairs, you got a single toilet so the world can see you take a dump.
Because everyone wants to see that.
Yeah, obviously, you're like the richest guy in the town. They're all like, oh god,
I'm richer than you.
Dump in that toilet. Yeah, but you don't own most of the residential area, do you?
No, I own most of the industrial area. Alright, let's go. Alright, on to the medium wealth.
No, I'm not the most productive, actually.
Who is?
I do build the most on quantity, but I... No, quality, I'd say. I build the most on quality.
I build the most on quantity. God, I'm lagging. I don't even understand.
Does none of any of it. How are you lagging?
I don't know. I'm on like 60 FPS, but it feels horrible because I keep jumping from like 40 to 60.
Oh yeah, I hate it when it does that. Right, let's show them number 2 Haven Terrace first. Oh no, show them number 1. Number one first.
This was built by Chris.
It's alright. It's a pretty nice build.
Yeah, I just punched the iron doors like a boss.
Not too sure about the chiseled swirly stone, but...
Swirly stone. Yeah, just all the average stuff, you know.
Exact replica of Chris's downstairs in his house, almost.
Pretty much, bedroom, and then...
Nice little bedroom. I like the bedrooms.
God, this Oh wow, he hasn't even done that door. Do you know what? Just,
nah,
just
fuck
forget
it. Just leave.
It's just a bathroom. Nothing special.
Yep. This one's just quick. Just a quick little house. Little bit of a rug. Little bit of a TV.
Built by Brodo.
Little bit of a kitchen area. Built by me.
You've got storage.
Yeah. You can taste the difference.
Oh.
Like saying, oh, that's wrong. Right. This is the bed. You can watch TV in it. And here's a little desk for you to work on. Look at your
flower. And you can also kill yourself.
Yeah, you can't die from that. You'll be fine.
You could jump down there.
We'll show number four.
Number three.
Oh, no, number three. We've got number three.
This is built by
Chris and me.
Yeah.
I had some creative input. Chris built most of it.
What a lag!
I built the kitchen and the downstairs area.
Looks quite nice.
Yeah, looks fine. Nice little picture.
Yeah.
Covering up glowstone.
And then this is the room which Chris built.
This is
and
the area that Chris did.
Quite nice as well.
Yep.
And then this place which Brodo built, which is also quite nice. Opens. It's a nice open plan kind of thing. It's really, really.
It's got a little light fixture here.
No,
we should do videos because we build quite nice stuff.
Yeah, and I know.
If anyone's actually out there watching this video, tell us in the comments if you do want us to do some.
Even if they're watching, they're not going to put in the comments. They probably left like 4 minutes ago.
No. There were two parts.
Do you know? Yeah, there will be two parts. All right, and this is the house which I built, number four, and it hasn't been priced yet because Chris hasn't seen it, and he's like the pricing man. In here, we got a nice little kitchen and like
biggest
chair
one.
And tables to eat your food, and through here, storage, more storage. Let's go upstairs, and we got even more storage.
Jesus Christ, you're just stealing my storage ideas.
Yep, and another chair, nice little. It's a big balcony, let's be honest.
You forgot the plant pot on this thingy.
I don't give a shit.
And you forgot the computer, but
doesn't matter. This is the 3-block TV.
On the balcony.
And
should
we go into the bedroom.
The
massive bedroom. Yep.
Should we show this guy's guy turning up?
Oh yeah, shit.
Or
we'll show the industrial part. No, the shit scraper. No, I'm joking. Fax's skyscraper's nice. All right.
It's nice, it's not a shit scraper.
Let's show them
like,
the exchange
place. Recently demolished. It was demolished actually. It was quick and painful for
painless.
One person. Painful.
Except the sponge is still there.
Yeah, the sponge is still there, but that'll be gone soon. We'll get that fixed. Hopefully.
And this is the
VC Trade Center, Exchange Tower.
VC Vagina Co. Yeah.
Yeah. Right, here's his completely inaccurate signs.
Dollar.
Why is everything to the pound? And nothing like yen to the dollar.
But I'm just looking at Africa to the pound.
It's so good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Dong to the pound.
What's upstairs? I haven't actually been upstairs. Probably shit.
It's just like our law firm, really.
Alright. It's just empty.
This is everywhere, I think. Actually,
past
present
laws.
Yeah, no, it is. Has he actually done that?
State of the country, yeah.
Past and present. Why the hell would you have past
and
laws?
Of course there's nothing here.
Why would you have past laws ever?
Because he's like, a bit of a bender.
Is there any... Oh, I mean, there's
money.
And
this place isn't even lit up.
That's about it with, like... I mean, financial that you could possibly have in here. Right,
oh,
let's move
I've
on.
Got an awesome view of those houses. Alright, let's go into a skyscraper.
Aha, parkour.
Which really, there isn't much to see past the first floor.
Did you see how I just parkoured you there? You did. Right.
There's not much to see past the first floor, it's just like stairs going up.
Yeah, stairs going up to a view.
Alright, time for the industrial place which I built.